On my first album, I've got a lot of different influences in it because I have played, you know, bluegrass and country and different styles of music. I love the old stuff a lot, so I do the Chicago blues and stuff like that, which I love. I mean, it's very something I love deeply. But when I write music, it often comes out different, and I can never really say what it's gonna be before I do it. It's the Five Long Years, for instance, is a pop song, blatant pop song, with honest lyrics. And Dream of Satin is a pop ballad. Then I'll turn around and do a Howlin' Wolf cover. I'll write one, like I wrote in Lone Wolf, which is like a 40s big band swing song. I like the variance in it. It lets me have a lot of freedom. I think a lot of people would argue that it's good to have a lot of straight ahead continuity on a record. I'm personally really pleased with the variance on it.
You know.